Normally, I put my arm around the person, but this ain't gonna look good. That was a very uncomfortable moment.
Make sure to watch Crazily Expensive Things owned by Shaq. Pinned in the comment section. You will be really amazed, and I guess you don't want to miss what he owns for $135 million.